There's something seriously wrong with the healthcare system in America. We have some of the best doctors, the best hospitals, the best technology in the world. Yet 70% of Americans think that our healthcare system is not working and needs to change. Why is that? It's the system that's broken, completely obstructed by red tape and instability and hidden prices that make it far too expensive with too few options. So the real question is, how do we fix it? When you go out to dinner, you pick the restaurant you want, and then you get a menu. You know what your options are, you know how much they cost, and you know how much money you're willing to spend. Why shouldn't you have that same control and choice when it comes to your healthcare? It's supposed to be about your health and caring for you. And that means giving you the choice and control you want, access to the medical professionals you trust, at a price you can afford. Well, some believe the only way to get affordable care is for the government to provide it, or what some people call a public option. But the truth is that approach wouldn't work. During the pandemic, we saw with our own eyes the massive government failures that made it harder to get folks the help they needed. Things like providing testing kits that didn't work, huge mask and ventilator shortages for our frontline workers, rigid state laws that limited hospitals on how many people they could see, and prevented doctors and nurses from going to locations that needed their help. Why would we ever double down and ask the government to do more in healthcare when it failed us so badly during the pandemic? We have to take a new approach. Healthcare is incredibly personal, and it's time we created a system that was just that, personal, with a personal option, a set of smart, sensible reforms that lower costs and increase access while keeping you at the center. First, let's expand health savings accounts, which can help make healthcare more affordable by saving you anywhere from 10 to 40% off every expense. Second, you should know exactly what your care is going to cost before you get it. So we need price transparency. And finally, we've got to give you more choices by removing the rigid and senseless barriers that stop people from accessing the doctors and the nurses and the facilities that they need. The personal option is the control you deserve, the access you want, and the affordability you need. To learn more, visit apersonaloption.com.